Part 1, day 4 of the most hectic week of my life. We left Cannes in the AM, boosted our way over to Avignon. While the clip count was low, it was like Snoop Dogg conducting a seance. Spirits were definitely high. With the city's picturesque scenery, Tiki's pretty little legs, we were collecting clips like Ash Ketchum with a rocket launcher. Then for some reason, we were on a boat, making our way over to a lonely island. When we arrived, we all stood by and watched in awe as Tiki did the unthinkable. Watching this kid trick on command all over Europe was like nothing I'd ever seen. To celebrate a successful afternoon, we decided to put on a show for the locals. Like an Aldi version of Cirque du Soleil on the Titanic, we organised a cheap little three-way sing. While Avignon is known for its vineyards, after a few flips in public, we were making jaws drop like Jessica Rabbit in a skinny red dress. It wasn't grapes that littered the streets. It was the very same Satsumas falling from the mouths of the French. Then I put these Pegasuses through their paces, cracked out my cock and head, right in front of the Avignon Cathedral.
Go on,
and this concludes.